Hey Jacksonville, it's Matt Pittman with the Times Union and Jacksonville.com. Today we're over here in St. Augustine aboard the Black Raven Pirate Ship. Welcome aboard the Black Raven Pirate Ship, the only true pirate ship in St. Augustine. Today's trip on the Black Raven wasn't just for fun, it was to gain awareness for St. Francis House. St. Francis House is a great organization based out of St. Augustine that helps the needs of the homeless. On board, the pirates entertained everyone with songs, sword fights for the kids, and some of the adults. And there was a special guest on board, the St. Augustine Mayor, Mayor Joe Bowles. He was actually kidnapped from the boat, but after a heated battle, the mayor was back on board, safe and sound. It was a fun ride, so next time you're in St. Augustine, make sure you jump aboard the Black Raven Pirate Ship. And also, check out St. Francis House. They have got a great fundraiser that's going on right now at their website, which is stfrancisshelter.org. There's more videos from me, Matt Pittman, on jacksonville.com. And to see where I'm going to be next, follow me on Twitter. It's @MattPittmanFTU.